All we could do was hide and hope they wouldn't find us. Somebody had to leave the camp and look for more food. We drew lots, and I got picked. So I waited until dark and headed out. I walked for hours. I found nothing. And then I got a call on the radio. Screaming. They were screaming, the chimera found us. I ran back, but I was too late. I had to sift through the bodies to find my family.